to give them an early lead. And then Peter Hucker did well against Kevin Dillon as Portsmouth came back strongly. That one just tipped over. But a minute before half-time, Durning crossed, Portsmouth struggled to clear, and Les Phillips finished it off. And that was enough to give Oxford the 3 points.